See, I'm doing a montage of, you know, mining out each ore block now. You know what I mean? I think I saw something. I see a slime down there. Didn't give me any slime balls. Could have used it to make sticky pistons. Ha, gotcha. Maybe I should start lining up these caves more. There's more coal I found. I might mine that off camera, however. Actually, no. Get out there somewhere. Ah. Get that iron up there. Here another skeleton. No. Yes. Got it. Thank you. dead. Well, I'm never doing that again. Not without, you know, feather falling boots, but there's no enchantments in the game yet. So, not gonna do it until we back, we get the update with the enchantments. I think it's beta 1.3, beta 1.9, probably 3, I guess. Or actually, it's number 4, actually. I'll tell you what we can get in. There was no beta 1.9, they were all pre-releases for 1.0.0. I'll tell you what we get in each pre-release. Number one, we get, that's when we're gonna go to the Nether. We can get Nether Fortresses, Blazes, Magma Cubes and that. And you can also make Snow Golems. What the? How did you get in? I put that fin around it. How did you get in? Let's light this up. You can't climb over that. Unless it's a bug that they need to fix. That's what we can get in. Pre-release 1. Also, the villagers now have the certificates, people. What else do we get? I think in number 2 we get additional music discs. And that's probably when we can repair tools. Thinking pre-release 3, we can get brewing and brew potions in that. Also, they put in the Eyes of Ender, which we can go to the end, but the end portal doesn't even function in that update. Also, it has a different texture. You can repair them, but nothing further happens. Pre-release 4, you get the enchanting system. Also, So the sun and moon will be round. And basically it can go to the end, but there's currently no Ender Dragon yet. What else do we get in that version? Pre-release 5, you can... mobs no longer are hostile in creative mode. And not sure what else you get in that one. And in Pre-release 6, the Ender Dragon boss battle is finished. That's what happens. Also, the sun and moon will be square again in that one. Also, that is pretty much all. Next, there's two release candidates, which are both released on the same day. I'm not going to do the first one because all tools only, after 8 uses, all tools break. So number 2, they fix that. And then after that 1.0.0, the first episode into that will just be the last episode of this series. So, Mcnostalgia will be finished. And sorry for the short episode, I'm just going to end it here. Redgamer signing off. Thanks for watching.